who say the best in life is free.
But did you say pants people, Keef? Sorry, not pants people. The young generation.
Yes.
I heard a rumour that you actually went out with one of them, or all of them. Is that true?
You've been doing your research.
They were dancers, weren't they? They were like
they were the, people. They were the dancers. Actually, we did. You know, we played for the Queen. We did the Royal Command Performance as a rival.
And Frank told us about that. He got to stand next to Arthur Lowe.
Yeah.
Who were you next to? Tommy Bruce.
I didn't get to stand in the the line to meet the Queen. Frank met the Queen because he'd written the song. He was kind of the leader. What?
I said, who did you stand next to? Tommy Bruce.
Tommy Bruce. Now, Tommy Bruce never did the Royal Command Performance.
No, Frank said he was next to Arthur Lowe and who was the other one?
Dave Allen.
Oh, Dave Allen. Funny enough, actually, Dave Allen used to come to my gigs years later at Ronnie Scott's and 606 Club. And cooked his dinner once. Went round to his house for dinner. It was lovely, lovely Dave was. But yeah, Dave Allen, Morecambe and Wise, Frankie Howard. It was great for 3 days. It was just one laughed after another. You know, all these comedians, Dear Dad's Army, in front of the Queen. And yeah, I was part of that, and the young generation. And yeah, I became friends with one of the young generation. But that's another story. Mm-hmm. It's all about dancing. Yeah.
This is about music, isn't it?
Yeah, that's right. Nothing to do with women and dancing and thighs.
Anyway, this Pilchards advert you did, was that at that time as well? You did a voiceover for a Pilchards commercial. Glenrick Pilchards, was it?
That's true. It was a bit later on. That was a bit later on.
What did you have to say?
I said, come on, everybody. Da da da. Do the Pilchard. Da da da. You can something. Put them in a something and my.
You got wages for that?
Yeah, I got wages for that.
Repeat fees?
No, I don't think so. Mel organised that actually, very nicely. Got me that gig. Mel Collins, that is.
Shame you can't get near them nowadays, like Cracker Barrel or something.
Yeah.
No.
Get your Glenrick Pilchards here.
Getting back to Kokomo, isn't it? Kokomo, the band,
yeah.
Wasn't it?
Oh, we got distracted there by
stuff. We can glue it together.
Stuff to,
we can glue it together in the mix.
Cut out all that, all that stuff.
And at Kokomo, and you went to America.
With Kokomo, yes.
Big in Britain, an album's out that was selling well, and went to America.
Actually, Kokomo were never that big in England. We made an album that people still talk about. The first album that Kokomo did, released in 73, actually.
Is that the lovely one with the black face and the red cover?
No, it's the one with the hands like that, car.
Yeah, I know.
And we made that at Air Studios in Oxford Street. Around about the time the Average White Band were making it. And the Average Whites were all friends and you know, with the guys, and they went off to huge success in America. Their album was produced by Arif Mardin, fantastic musician, producer, who produced Aretha Franklin, Donny Hathaway, and you know, loads of people. Went on to produce Nora Jones, actually, and all that great Bee Gees stuff. So he produced the Average White Band's album, which was massive, the White Album, which was a huge success. Mm. Consequently, because we were mates, they asked us to be on tour with them in the States. And we were on tour for, God knows how long, for, I don't know, months. And then we came and toured England, Europe. Yeah, it was great, good times.
So in America, you actually recorded with Bob Dylan?
One
of
his albums? Yes.
Desire?
Desire. Yeah, we. I don't know how it came about. We just played Central Park, and you know, it was all a bit of a blur at that time. We were just in New York playing, you know, Central Park, we were on CBS, and Bob Dylan was, I think, just signed up, and he said, yeah, let's get these guys in the studio. There's loads of guys in the studio. Running me up, such a cool thing.